today we're thinking about our hands. We're going to give a little bit of gentle exercise to our hands. So before we begin, we'll just have a general stretch out, clasping the hands together like that, just making little movements with the wrist, taking it up, and the other way, resting the hands. Now let's create a little bit of heat in the hands, rubbing the hands together. Out, starting with the thumb, moving on to each finger, going one way and the other way, and resting the hands on the knees. Now we're going to bring the hands elbows nicely lifted. Press the hands together so that each hand is pressing into its corresponding bit on the other hand. Pressing quite hard. Breathing steadily and then releasing. Rolling out the shoulders. Bringing the hands up a little bit higher in front of the face. And again, pushing quite hard. Holding it for a count of 10. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Letting go. Finally, stretching them up, pressing into the palms, into the fingers. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And let bringing your left hand out in front of you, nice straight arms, and just gently stretching the palms, the fingers, and the